Mike Babcock putting his three of his big guns right on this top line, as he did last night to start the game in Dallas, although he eventually changed it as it went on. But here's Datsyuk handing it off, looking for the return. And number 13 has it slapped off his stick deep into the Coyotes zone.
Yeah, good positioning there by the Coyotes in the neutral zone.
Here's a chance for Zetterberg. He scores. He bounced it off of Frisgalov and in. And you can hear from the noise in the background how many Red Wing fans are here. And Zetterberg makes it 1-0.
The thing about that play I was just about to say is it was a five-man pack for the Coyotes. He had good positioning there, and all it takes is one quick pass.
The early goal by Zetterberg is 14th from Holmstrom and Datsyuk. Here's Turris, makes a move, throws it in front. Oh, just missing it was Todd Fedoruk. If his stick makes any contact with that puck, it's probably a 1-1 game. An interception by Draper and a save here by Frisgalov.
Big hit there by Cronwall. I mean, mature beyond his years to anticipate that and use the stick.
Here is Zetterberg. Snaps the shot. Frisgalov the save. Juggles for a moment.
And didn't go down on the butterfly straights.
Holmstrom beats it now to Cronwall on the rush. Cronwall with a shot. Save Frisgalov. Against a tough guy to play one-on-one, and Johan Franzen.
Yeah, big hit there. Franzen and Todd Fedoruk. No backside pressure. It's just a piece of cake to make a play in this league.
Datsyuk to the outside. Centering pass. Holmstrom was crashing the net, as he always does. Now on the far side, it's taken away from Rafalski. Here is Jokinen, and up the left side, he's got Mueller to the front of the net. The pass across, blocked by Lindstrom. Backhand shot stopped, though, by Osgood.
Oh, what a good hit again by Carcillo. We got Hudler had made the pass. A good, clean hit along the boards.
Now Filppula.
Oh, another big hit
by Carcillo, and he follows through again. I think he's going to get a penalty, though, perhaps on the second hit.
Boy, the first one was an excellent hit. Excellent hit there on Filppula. The second one was the one that caught the official's attention.
Now Shane Doan's pass blocked by Lidstrom. Doan plays it ahead again. Here is Jokinen with it. Jokinen turns, sends it to the front of the net. Rebound! Oh! Doan is there! Couple of pops at it. It's still loose. Now a pass intended for Filppula. Finds its way there, but Lindstrom steps into him. And now Hansel hands it off. Now Botker throws it in wide. Lilia. Botker checks him. Now Martin Hansel with it behind the net. Hansel looks, fakes the wraparound. Trying to keep Lilia at bay. Now he drops it back. Lindstrom with a shot. He scores! Joachim Lindstrom, second goal in as many games. And how about the Coyotes scoring late in periods again?
When the play first developed, Ed Jovanovski jumped in from the left side.
Plays it back to the point. Jovanovski, good job to get it back. Lindstrom between the circles tried to set up Turris, but that was kind of telegraphed, and Nick Lindstrom sends it down the ice.
You mean you could see it from up there straight?
I could see it all the way from up here.
At ice level, it's actually more difficult to see. Well, look out.
Oh, stretch pass here to Doan. He cuts it on Osgood. He scores! What a move! We've seen him do that this year earlier in Anaheim, and it works again. It is 2-1, Phoenix.
What a pass. After the Red Wings had dumped it in, Lindstrom dumps it all the way. It goes to Frisgalov. Frisgalov will get his second assist in two nights.
Back to the line. Brant Stewart shot tipped and a bouncing save made by Frisgalov.
Oh, nice play by Reinprecht.
Reinprecht hands it off. Here is Leason. Carcillo going to that. Leason a drive save. Rebound! Carcillo checked on the play by Filppula. Good defensive play by number 51. Or it would have been 3-1 Phoenix. And for Leason with a shot, he tried to go high glove. Jovanovski dumps it back to the front. A chance here. Osgood the save. And that was Datsyuk, brother, with the takeaway. But he is so good at that.
He's one, the best in the league, in my opinion. Best pick pocket in the league because he doesn't stop and he's strong on his stick.
Comes off the near boards. Yandel moves in from the point. Yandel sends it deflected. And a save made there by Osgood. Holy Jokinen with a good redirect that may have gone wide. And look at Fedoruk finish the hit on Datsyuk. What a hit.
Great hit.
Now Kyle Turris up the left side, slides it back, high slot, a chance here for Joachim Lindstrom again, and what a setup by Turris.
Boy, found the late man.
Now Lindstrom into the zone. Goes to Turris. Turris taken down, penalty coming, yes, both referees with their arms up, a chance in front, oh, what a save by Osgood on Ken Klee, who moved in on the delayed call. He's going to play it back behind his own net. Hammered around by Stewart, though stopped by Reinprecht. Now Mikhail Botker had it knocked away. Franzen, a breakaway from center ice. In on Frisgalov, he scores! Johan Franzen shorthanded, and Botker slams a stick on the post in frustration. That's how quickly it could change against this team. Now Cleary tried to...
Oh, they're going to call a minor penalty on... I think on Ken Klee. Big penalty kill, though, obviously. They all are when you're facing a team like that.
Hooking call. Here's Rafalski, top of the circle, wrist shot, and that may have been deflected just wide of Brizgalov. Now Datsyuk for Zetterberg. Back for Datsyuk. Straight away for Rafalski. Tip score! I believe it'll be Holmstrom's goal. It sounded like it hit something in front. And two special teams goals for the Detroit Red Wings have turned a deficit into a one-goal lead.
Short-handed goal. A huge momentum gainer for the visiting squad. You know, one of the great leaders in the game. And obviously, you talk about Gordie Howe playing for that many years. Oh, what a play that was. Great play that was there by Doan.
Still holds. Hangs on. Lets it go. It was blocked.
Boy, created a better scoring angle, though. That was a good play.
Now a centering pass. Here's Yandle jumping in. A loose puck. Oh, right toe save there by Osgood. Now Lindstrom again hands it off in the corner. Kyle Turris looks to the front. Save made in front of Osgood.
That might have hit a skate.
Yeah,
of Nicholas Cronwall or Peter Mueller right in front.
It's kind of taken down, and now Carcillo gets it in deep. Kopetsky taken hard to the boards by Carcillo. Where
yes.
A player went down and his helmet came off, and I think that's why the call was made in that case, maybe similar to what we saw earlier here on the call on Carcillo.
Oh, 2-on-1.
Back the other way, Franzen. Johan Franzen slides it in front. Oh, what a save there! Hossa Rob by Brizgalov, but now the Coyotes have a 4-on-2. Drop pass to Jovanovski. Jovanovski shoots. Where is it? Boy, the quick whistle there. What do we got? It's got to be a penalty.
Yes, it is. It's on Marian Hossa is the minor penalty.
Coming again here in the second against the Red Wings. Down by a goal. Zetterberg spins away from the pressure. Gets a shot away through traffic. Oh, that hit up on top of the net. Carcillo enters the zone. Gets a couple of pops at it.
Oh.
Dumped to the ice there by Datsyuk.
That's a hit from behind right there. As Carcillo was looking up.
Now a bouncing puck. Datsyuk gets to it and flipped it just wide. Oh, the magic hands of Pavel Datsyuk. There was the hit that Darren Pang was talking about that possibly could have been called, and here's the chance that Datsyuk had moments later. They continue to battle for this puck just inside the Coyotes' blue line. Now it's taken away.
Good support by Bodker right there, helping out Reinprecht.
Bodker inside, outside, gets a shot away, and Osgood the save.
Holy
look at Mikhail
jumping.
Bodker.
Oh, that's some nifty stick work there by the youngster, 18-year-old.
Been an evenly played game.
Very much so.
A giveaway here, though. Franzen with a chance, and Brizgalov just got a piece of that. Close up the middle of the ice with Cleary, and now with Franzen. Franzen takes a look, hands it off. Cleary shot, hit the side of the net. Now Lilja winds up, drives the shot, gets through. Brizgalov the save, loose puck. Good work by Kyle Turris coming back, and he starts to rush back the other way. Turris, Fedoruk, and Joakim Lindstrom. Late man is Morris. Morris, a chance, save, and it trickled through Osgood and wide. One-on-one here against McCulloch.
You need a back checker, though.
Picked up here and a shot stop by Brizgalov. That was Marian Hossa that found himself in a pretty good scoring area.
Oh, nice move by Carcillo.
Carcillo gets loose, waits, makes another move, gets in! Oh, and then he's hooked! Yes, there is going to be a penalty. Boy, the time of possession on this power play for the Coyotes has been all Detroit. Fortunately there, a turnover by Cleary allows Turris to get it back the other way. Intercepted by Cronwell, failed to get it by Jovanovski. Now finally a setup here for the Coyotes. But just over half a minute remaining in the man advantage. Now Turris being roughed up there by Cronwall. Cronwall takes the puck, but he turned it over. Centering pass, score! Bodker! Set up by Joakim Lindstrom.
Great persistency there, Straits. Great persistency by the youngsters.
Boy. And here's another chance. Leeson with a drive up high on Osgood. Did that hit him in the mask?
I caught him right in the throat protector, which is a clear plastic piece, and right in the bottom part of the mask.
Look out here. Hossa accelerates. Backhand shot on a save made by Brizgalov.
There's that plastic thing I was talking about, Straits.
Yeah.
I never did like that thing, but that one saved him right in the throat.
Hands it off in the corner.
Oh, boy.
Back out high. Here's a shot right through. Save made. Rebound fan down by one of the Red Wings. Brizgalov trying to find it. It's a loose puck. Samuelson a couple of pops at it. Then he is absolutely drilled by Jovanovski, and there's going to be a penalty.
Carey Fraser was behind the play in the neutral zone about 20, not even 20 feet to my left. And he was the referee that made the call, the late one.
And Zetterberg.
Got to make sure you're on the defensive side of the puck in your own zone with those guys.
McDone had it, lost it, turned back the other way. Here comes Pavel Datsyuk, backhand shot, a five-save rebound, sent just wide. Thomas Kopecky plays it up the boards. Derek Morris does a good job with a skate and then his stick, but then he stumbles a bit, and Kopecky gets it back.
Puck free!
Release. The referee's doing a good job of letting that one go right there.
Back the other way, Mueller. Hands it off for Jovanovski to the net. Where is it? Lundqvist scores! Steven Rheinprecht found the loose puck behind Osgood. And there was Jovanovski getting the puck to the net. And the Coyotes have a 4-3 lead.
Holding the lines, keeping pucks, getting pucks deep. Outside your own zone,
look
inside
out.
There.
Oh,
that might be a minor penalty there on
Zabinek McCulloch. It just rolls off his stick and that allows the Ludwig to get there, but a clear here, and of course there's no icing. And the extra attacker on for Osgood. Centering pass by Datsyuk, intercepted, a chance here at the open net. Oh, and it just grazes off the outside.
Good try though, good try.
Intercepted by Rheinprecht, but not cleared. He gets a stick on it again. Now it's cleared by the Red Wing. Sauer down the ice under 40 seconds remaining.
That's a great effort by Rheinprecht right there. It was the second effort sweep of the puck that he was able to get it back to Sauer.
Now Samuelson from center ice. That deflected off of Sauer. Derek Morris is going to get there. Hammers it around the board. Blocked by Zetterberg. Zetterberg behind the net. Hossa looks in front. Score! Johan Franzen with 19.9 seconds remaining. And it was Zetterberg who made the great play in the corner. And then what a pass by Hossa to Franzen.
Everything was set up perfectly there. Franzen goes right to the middle. He's got his second goal of the game. One shorthanded goal, one power play goal.
Well, Fippola had it knocked away by Martin Hansel with that long reach. And here's Botker from behind the net. Plays it around for Derek Morris.
Set. Oh, Cleary got Botker while Botker was watching his pass, I believe. Oh, good hit right there.
Yeah, it was.
Real good hit.
Hands it off on the far side. Return pass for Doan, and he was tied up there by Zetterberg. Less than a minute remaining in the overtime. Nick Lidstrom has it roll off his stick, but it finds its way to Zetterberg. He hands it off now. Datsyuk with a shot. Hit the goal! Oh! Hit square off the post, but it's not out of the zone yet. Here is Stewart with it now. Stewart, diving poke check by Jovanovski. Now Zetterberg, that was blocked by Shane Doan.
Still 40 seconds to go.
Centering pass here for Datsyuk. Backhand save made by Brzgalov. What a stop he made on Datsyuk. One of the most dazzling individual talents, Pavel Datsyuk against Ilya Brzgalov. Datsyuk is in to the forehand. What a stop!
Wow,
what a save!
See, he's able to get it over there forehand, and then he looks like he's going backhand, and he can shoot it there if you overcommit to one side. I wouldn't be surprised if Lindstrom's one of the shooters here for the Coyotes, the way his hands have been.
Mueller against Osgood, shoots and scores! Peter Mueller makes it 1-0 in the shootout.
That's a big confidence builder for Peter Mueller.
Now Zetterberg looking to even things up here in the shootout. There you see his numbers, 33%. Zetterberg fakes to the backhand. Oh, wow.
That's buying time right there. You know, the whole key to being a goalie is to try to outpatient the shooter. The whole key to a shooter is to outpatient the goalie.
Lindstrom moves into the forehand. Oh! What a save!
Well, they're going to have to look at this, though.
Yeah, this is close.
Oh, Lindstrom's not making any argument. That's an unbelievable move right there.
Oh, wow.
Never
that
does.
That is unbelievable.
Never crosses the line. That's
what
an unbelievable save. He'll see what Brzgalov gives him.
Brzgalov comes out to challenge, and he fired it high, Franzen did. Kyle Turris against Chris Osgood. Cruises in. Oh, and he fired it high. Also at 33% success rate. In his career in shootouts, 4 for 12, Hudler against Brzgalov to try to give the Red Wings the lead. Fakes, scores! Brzgalov upset with himself because it looked like he waited there long enough, Panger.
Well, you can't teach patience like this, and what a great scene here at Jobby.com Arena.
Everybody on their feet. Here is Doan against Osgood to keep the shootout going. To the forehand, no! Osgood kicked it out. And the Red Wings will get the extra 2 point, and Ilya Brzgalov snaps his goal stick over the crossbar. He is not happy with himself. 5-4 the final. The Red Wings in a shootout. The game may be over, but our coverage continues. Let's go to Jody Jackson for Quest Coyotes Live, starting right now.